Chancellor and Executive Director of Yaffed, Young Advocate for Education. 3 weeks ago, after more than 3 years of the Yeshiva investigation that was sparked by our complaint, Chancellor Carranza, you wrote a letter to the NYSED Commissioner asking for guidance, particularly in regards to the 50 yeshivas that didn't allow the city officials in. The rest of the letter seems to corroborate what our original complaint alleged, and that only recently did some yeshivas begin making minor improvements. On behalf of Yaffed, I want to thank you for being transparent and providing us and the public with an update. However, there are a few things in this letter that we find troubling and would like to ask you to amend it as follows. Mention Yaffed by name where appropriate, instead of just referring to us as complainants. Name the yeshiva experts, including the applied psychology professor and the law professor, who are repeatedly referenced in that letter. Number three, name the team of city investigators who aren't named. Number four, amend the letter to reflect the fact that 82 Lee Avenue in Brooklyn is in fact the headquarters of a yeshiva, not just a butcher shop. Number five, mention that the yeshiva on Marcy Avenue, which the letter determined to be just a nutrition center, was, at the time of our complaint, a yeshiva. Number six, note in the letter that when the city determined that 9 yeshivas are outside of the scope of the investigation, that the city did not consult us, and instead relied on the yeshivas, the ones being investigated. Finally, acknowledge that the line in the letter that states that the city engaged in productive dialogue with all involved stakeholders didn't include us. Moving forward, we request the city take a more active approach rather than a passive one. We ask that the city immediately begin the process of cutting funding to yeshivas that don't quickly open the doors to inspectors. We also ask that moving forward, you and your team should be more cooperative with Yaffed. Here's an example of what cooperation does not look like. Yesterday, I emailed 8 high-ranking officials in the Department of Education a schedule that a parent of an 8th grade boy sent to us, in which it is clear that secular studies consist of less than 1 hour a day, 4 days a week. The science and geography provided are just 12 minutes long on alternating days. None of the 8 officials bothered responding and asking for more information, including to ask for the name and address of the yeshiva. That is a clear lack of cooperation. I brought the letter with me here, so what happened here, but I hope in the future I won't have to. So I would like to request a meeting with you, the Chancellor, and from now on, moving forward, I'd like to have bi-monthly meetings with a team of investigators so that we can work collaboratively.